Rochdale's defence at the Spotland ground. Joe Allen just off target this time. But the best chance was created by Paul Dalton. His superb turn on the edge of the box was matched by the save from Kevin Welsh, so Poole had to settle for a point.